Indians Zen monk was in a jail. Okay. In the Chinese jail, they give only one dish for 15 years. No change. Same dish, same roti, and that also not properly cooked. So the monk was released from the jail. Then they asked, are you not bored of that same roti 15 years? I would have died before that. Okay, what was his answer?
I didn't know I need to get inside. So goat eats only grass.
Every time I eat the roti, I have a different...
The roti which came yesterday and roti which came different. Today are different. The shape, the color, the taste will be very similar. In 15 years, I have never eaten the same roti again. The life will be ever new. Okay? Now you are bored because something is repeating. The boredom concept will disappear from your life if you live consciously. I don't like will disappear because I like and I don't like, you start observing carefully, the life will open up. Is it clear? So now all of you and go buy one wooden pair of chappels. Or acupressure chappels.
We are aware, not the others will be aware.
Start in your life. Start living fully. You are not living your life fully. You are living half dead. Half dead is a better thing. You are not even half. You are not even one tenth or one twentieth alive. What? So you feel alive when you are running. You know? But because your full awareness is there. When you are doing sports, you are alive. Right? Can that aliveness be maintained throughout the day? You don't have choice because you have to work. So can I bring aliveness into life? ನೀವು ನೇಚರ್ ಜೊತೆ ಎಷ್ಟು ಬಿಡ್ತಾರ್ರಿ ಅಪ್ಪ? ನೀವು ಇದು ಮನೆಯಲ್ಲಿ, ಅಡುಗೆ ಮನೆಯಲ್ಲಿ. ಸಿ ನಾವು ಎಲ್ಲಿದ್ದೇವೋ ಅದನ್ನು ಮಾಡ್ಕೋಬೇಕು. ಸಿ ಇದೆಲ್ಲ ನಮ್ಗೆ ಬರ್ತದೆ ತಲೆಯಲ್ಲಿ. ಹಿಮಾಲಯದಲ್ಲಿ ಇದು ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿರ್ತದೆ, ಆಶ್ರಮದಲ್ಲಿ ಇದು ಚೆನ್ನಾಗಿರ್ತದೆ. ಆಶ್ರಮದಲ್ಲಿ ಅವ್ರ ತಲೆಯಲ್ಲೆಲ್ಲ ಓಡ್ತಾ ಇರ್ತದೆ. ಪ್ರಿನ್ಸಿಪಲ್ ಆಫ್ ಸ್ಪಿರಿಚುವಾಲಿಟಿ ಕಲ್ತ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ. ಅಲ್ಲ ನಾನು ಏನು ಹೇಳ್ತೇನೆ ನೋಡಿ, ಅರ್ಥ ಮಾಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ. ಜನ ಏನು ಮಾಡ್ತಿದ್ದಾರೆ, ಪ್ರಿನ್ಸಿಪಲ್ಸ್ ಕಲಿಯಲ್ಲ. ಓಕೆ, ಆಶ್ರಮದಲ್ಲಿ ಹೋದರೆ ಹೇಗೆ, ಸನ್ಯಾಸ ತಗೊಂಡ್ರೆ ಹೇಗೆ ಅಂತ ಏನೋ ಬಿಹೇವಿಯರ್ ನೋಡ್ತಾರೆ. ನಿಮ್ಮ ಪ್ರಿನ್ಸಿಪಲ್ ಅರ್ಥ ಮಾಡಿಬಿಟ್ರೆ ಆ ಪ್ರಿನ್ಸಿಪಲ್ ನೀವು ಎಲ್ಲ ಕಡೆ ಅಪ್ಲೈ ಮಾಡ್ಬೋದು. ಫೌಂಡೇಶನ್, ವಾಟ್ ಐ ಆಮ್ ಟೀಚಿಂಗ್ ಯೂಸ್ ದ ಪ್ರಿನ್ಸಿಪಲ್, ಹೌ ಟು ಅಪ್ಲೈ ಇಸ್ ಯುವರ್ ಚಾಯ್ಸ್. ಬಟ್ ಈ ಪ್ರಿನ್ಸಿಪಲ್ ಗೊತ್ತಿಲ್ಲದ್ರೆ ನೀವು ಹಿಮಾಲಯಕ್ಕೆ ಹೋಗಿ ಸನ್ಯಾಸಿ ಆಗಿರಿ, ನಿಮ್ಮ ಜೀವನ ಲೈಫ್ ಇಲ್ಲ. ಅಲ್ಲಿ ನೋಡಿ, ನೀವು ಸನ್ಯಾಸಿಗಳ ಮುಖದಲ್ಲಿ ನೋಡಿ, ಅದು ಬೆಳಗಿರ್ತಾರೆ ನೋಡಿ, ಲೈಫ್ ಹೋಗಿರ್ತದೆ. ಇಸ್ ದಟ್ ಜ್ಞಾನ? ಕಣ್ಣಲ್ಲಿ ಕತ್ಲೆ ಬಂದಿರ್ತದೆ. ಇಸ್ ಇಟ್ ದಟ್? ಆ ಫುಲ್ ಅಲೈವ್ನೆಸ್ ಇಲ್ಲಿ ಹೋಯ್ತು. ಬಿಕಾಸ್ ಯು ಡೋಂಟ್ ಅಂಡರ್ಸ್ಟ್ಯಾಂಡ್ ಪ್ರಿನ್ಸಿಪಲ್, ಯು ಆರ್ ಜಸ್ಟ್ ಫಾಲೋಯಿಂಗ್ ಸಮ್ ಡ್ರೆಸ್ ಅಂಡ್ ಬಿಹೇವಿಯರ್. ಗೊತ್ತಾಯ್ತಾ? ನಾನು ಐ ಆಮ್ ಟೀಚಿಂಗ್ ಯು ಬ್ರಿಂಗ್ ಸ್ಪಿರಿಚುವಾಲಿಟಿ ಬಿಕಮ್ 100 ಟೈಪ್. 20 ಸ್ಪಿರಿಚುವಾಲಿಟಿ ಇಸ್ ನಾಟ್ 5 minutes, 10 minutes ಮೆಡಿಟೇಷನ್. ಸ್ಪಿರಿಚುವಾಲಿಟಿ ಇಸ್ 24 hours ಬೀಂಗ್ ಅಲೈವ್, ಬೀಂಗ್ ಅವೇರ್, ಅಂಡ್ ದಟ್ಸ್ ಯುವರ್ ಚಾಯ್ಸ್. ಇಸ್ ಇಟ್ ಕ್ಲಿಯರ್?
I'll
tell you a story of gorilla. Okay. So one ashram is there. There was a Guruji, a sannyasi. So they find one monkey whose mother has died, one baby. They bring the monkey to ashram. Okay. And grow up their monkey. And that monkey grows into a 200-pound gorilla. Very powerful. But since it's growing with the other ashram mates, it has learnt to do the ashram work. It does a lot of ashram work. Brings the water, does the cooking, everything. Like all other monks. So this gorilla one day was fanning the Guruji when he is sleeping with the fan. One fly comes and sits on the nose of the Guruji. He is fanning and again he is coming. Gorilla tries many times to chase it away, it doesn't go. Then gorilla gets so angry, it takes a hammer and hits the fly. So that gorilla is your mind. It can do the work for you. If you are not aware, it can destroy you completely. One moment of anger is sufficient to destroy the whole families. One moment of anger is sufficient to destroy this relationships. Why that one moment of anger came? All of your life you are living unconsciously, dead. It's your choice, okay? You want to live your life a zombie or you want to live your life
full awareness.
Right? Watch a couple of zombie movies to understand what is how you are living your life. Actually, the zombie movie is not about dead beings, it's about you people. You are alive but dead. Spirituality is nothing but becoming alive again. If you become alive, you will not say, come and say, oh, my mind is full of thoughts. You will not, because thoughts will ask your permission to come. Clear? So, spirituality is not about 10 minutes of meditation. It's a 24 hours life. It's a full-time activity. Clear? Now we will go to Swadhisthana Chakra. Manipura Chakra, the Mooladhara is about. What is the Mooladhara about?
Existence.
Fear. So from fear you have to come out. You have to come out with awareness. So Swadhisthana is about feeling. Mooladhara is about sensation. So here you become attached to the feeling. Now what are the feelings you have?
Navarasa.
Only two, Raga and Dvesha. Navarasa has not come. There are only two feelings. Okay, it's called Raga and Dvesha. Let us learn about them.